situations. When we were in like assembly, and we'd have to sit in lines, and usually there'd be a girl in front and someone at the back, and then they would like play with their hair and plait their hair, and I always loved watching that. And then also, this one's one of my favourites because it doesn't matter like how knotty my hair is, which gets super 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 knotty, this will go through my knots and not rip out all of my hair, which is a bonus, because after I had my pregnancies I lost a lot of my hair when I was brushing, and plus like just generally brushing it daily is a nightmare, and that's definitely where my hair's today because I haven't brushed it since yesterday and I've slept on it. But hopefully that'll be lots of nice knotty noises for you. Brush number three is going to be this brush, which is a Kent brush. I don't know where this came from. Pretty nice though. It's quite rubbery, even though it doesn't look that rubbery. And then finally, one that I'm quite looking forward to is like a baby. It's I'll speak to you soon.